all the big Buckeye fans. We support them as much as we can.
We're all about the Buckeyes. It's the Buckeye State, right?
We had 4X Buckeyes planned, which makes it special. To have them all here at this point is pretty nice.
I went to school 40 years ago, so I can remember when these guys played. Once a Buckeye, always a Buckeye, no matter where you are.
Rod Spittle, Joey Sindelar, John Cook.
A lot of them grew up playing this course when they were young. Jack Nicklaus did, and I'm sure John Cook and all of them did too. This is a great place to have the U.S. Open, no question.
Once a Buckeye, always a Buckeye, and there's always a buzz no matter what sporting event when they come in town, and you just feel that adrenaline and you feel that rush, and it's contagious.